Is there anybody here with me? Wishes to communicate? Make themselves known? Can draw all my energy? I think right now I'm completely open and see. If you want to step closer to me, to affect me, it takes quite a lot to scare me, so feel free to show me that. You in the room with me? You able to let me know if you're here with me?
Can
spirit
emit the candle while setting up a candle there? Who moved it?
Is that true? Did somebody move the candle? Can you move something around me? Can you affect me? Something on towards the right side of me. This way. It is like static electricity. And it does make me feel very vulnerable. Are you mindful? If you draw on all of my energy, show me you're here with me, and show the viewers that you're here. Use whatever energy you want, just make it happen. Move something. Show them something. Is there anything, can you see anything? I don't know if you can hear me, guys. But can you see anything to that side of me? Use my images. And show yourself.
Hello.
there somebody here with us? Or with me? Use my energies again. You said there was something behind me before we came. Can you come and affect me? Thank you. yourself. Show the people at home who you are.
Pick the candle up and throw it at him.
You. Again, I don't know if this is a psychological thing. I get the feeling that something's just... Again, something on my head. I get the feeling that something is just going left to right behind me. You know, when somebody creeps up on you, you can sense them, you can hear them. And that's what this feels like. And I don't know if that's because I'm blindfolded. I don't know. Is there something with me? You make yourself known. I was going to ask if the children were here, but it would be an execution. How many people did you kill? Now my right ear is getting very warm. Do you want to come and sit with me?
How are you feeling, mate? It's got a bit quiet.
I just feel like something's draining my back. But I do feel like there's something going from left to right. I'm just walking behind. I don't know if I'm thinking that or is that happening, but I just feel like something's brushing every so often. I don't know what you guys can see. I don't know what people at home can see. Can you affect me? Can you push me? Can you blow out a candle? Can you with me now? Give me a sign. Maybe you could affect me. You could show me who you are. Can you do that again? Is there anything on this side? Okay, look at Mickey, can you see anything on this side of me? Tell me, show me who you are. Show me by affecting me. Something there on the right side of you there. Is this someone you're with
me? Hello, hello.
You're with me.
Thanks for that.
Wakey, wakey.
Put your handcuffs on.
Please.
Didn't you do well, everybody? How are you feeling?
Do you know, it's such a strange feeling because you...
The sense is totally...
Oh, yeah.
Gone.
I felt like someone was just walking behind here, over here. I didn't know when you said the left side.
Yeah,
but I was really
on the right side. The right. Yeah, everyone kept commenting. It's on the
left side.
It's walking up and down.
Yeah.
It's hard.
It's really quiet. Sorry, it's really quiet in here. Yeah. People are hearing footsteps.
In here.
There's no, this is totally, I mean, you can see from the camera, if you look up, it's just totally covered. There's no footsteps, you can hang them, you can see them, so that's a good thing about 360. You can see everything, you can cover every
aspect of the room. And actually, it was here that I could hear, sort of like this,
yeah.
A little bit like that. And then I thought it gets a very personal experience as well, because you can't quite see, and you don't know what people are seeing, but for me,
yeah.
I can't see.
Imagine all sorts of it. Yeah.
See,
yeah.
So you're depending so much on your ears.
Yeah.
And, but I felt the head being pulled.
Yeah.
And when you said the thing about the head, thanks for that.
I can't be wiser,
and back as well. But I did feel like there was something, and again, I thought, and it was before you'd said anything, like, just something pacing a little bit.
That's what people were saying. People were saying there's even things pacing the back wall and stuff. And also, we couldn't, obviously, when we set the experiment, we couldn't tell you guys. But we had some candles that were over here, and nobody's been in it. I set it up, and
yeah.
One's over there, and there's another
one
somewhere else. And you can smell the actual wick it's got.
As soon as
you
come in here,
as soon as you come in here. So it's interesting, these things are moving.
So someone put the candle out and threw them over there.
Yeah.
Oh, God.
So that is
very strange. Very unusual. Well, very personal experience, but that was very.
When you're left on your own,
yeah.
You can't really do anything, especially how you were with your handcuffs and the blindfold.
Completely vulnerable.
It's all about sensory deprivation, that's what it is. You cut off some senses to heighten others.
So your hearing is probably improved.
And also your sense of touch as well.
Yeah.
Your sense of touch, you're going to feel everything.
And
so
smell.
I think that was a really good experiment.
Yeah.
The world first 360.
Live.
So,
Facebook ghost hunt.
Exactly.
And you saw it.
Facebook. So what we're going to do now, we're going to pack up here, and we're going to head back to the main building. Comment now, message...
Comment
where you want us to go, to the final part, let us know. I think we pretty much know where we're going to go, but let us know, guys.
Great Hall or the King's Bedroom?
Yeah, it's going to be inside, it's still raining outside, but...
it's too wet to stay outside.
Yeah, I've done it here now.
Come on, hey.